He's done. Yep, that's it. Shot, shot, dodge, shot, miss, shot, hit. Anyone behind me? Yes. Shot, hit, shot, hit, shot, hit, shot, hit. Oh my god! Shot, hit, shot, hit. Hey everyone, it's me, Abos, and welcome to another episode of Kid PvP Skill Trolling. Yeah? Yeah. Now, throughout the history of this show, of this thing, of this mess on the internet, whatever you want to call it, we've had some legendary names. We've had some so-so average names, too. But anyways, we've had some legendary names. Captain Falcon, Butthurt, some good ones. This one might be the winner. I'm not sure. I think this might be the best name we've ever done. And the reason this might be... like, this name is going to be the title of the video, so you already know. But... Ficker of Hacker. I don't have to censor that, because see, it's F-I-C-K. Ficker of Hacker. So I'll go now. He's gone. Let's just go! Woo! That intro is starting to get long anyway, so it doesn't matter. Okay, we got a We the North PvP behind me. Who I think is actually an alt. I think he's an alt, yeah. Okay, we got Sourness coming after me, too. Someone might have told them, because there's a couple people that know that I'm an alt already. Or there's one person I told I was an alt earlier. He might have found out. Potatoes! Woo! Potatoes! Love potatoes! Run away! Zoronix behind me. And, okay, we'll go for Zoronix. There's a good shot. There's a bad shot. Why does the final shot have to be the bad shot? Oh, he turned around to see that coming to his face. Poor guy. Fick if, hacker. What can this hacker just fick if? Ow, who shot me in the butt for 3 hearts? Ow. Oh, well, I think the guy that just shot me fell off a tree. Oh, that saves me work, I guess. Whatever. Check chat real quick. Okay, we're good. No accusations. When the speed pot runs out, I'll be sad, because I prefer, let's do like a survey. Who here prefers Kid PvP at normal speed, and who here prefers Kid PvP with speed 1 or 2? Because I'm going to say I prefer with speed 2. There's more skill to it, you know what I mean? Like, there's some actual dodging and things like that, so, okay, I'm going to back off. It's just, every time I see the diamond guy, I want to just, you know what I mean? I kind of step aside for a bit. How did I miss that? That shot, okay, that shot connected. Okay, we're good. Let's be real here. I'm not the best sword player at all, but man, my bow's good. I love my bow skill. Okay, so... man, that diamond guy is just always my way. Got that shot. Guy right here at spawn with me. Okay, speed's out. Okay, I'm gonna back off because We the North's coming for me. Oh, We the Strafe PvP. Nice! I felt good about that for a change. My strafes are usually weak, but that was decent. Okay, also, have you noticed I can't combo anymore for some reason? I don't know if I'm having internet problems or something. Had that, oh, once again, a shot I thought was gonna hit. Okay, there's people on both sides of me. Is this a team? This must be a team. Okay, well, we'll have to deal with it. Ah, he got a shot off of me. I need to eat. And don't forget, it's Foxcraft, so I am probably gonna die eventually. He's got speed, which means he has the advantage on range, but I still got him. Perfect. Great. I'm moving my head around constantly while I'm fighting too, so it probably sounds really bad in the audio. But, I don't know, I'm just into it, I guess. Okay, so that guy's dead. Now I just have to kill Samurai. Ooh, I thought that would hit. There we go, that hit though. Is he gonna run because his teammate's dead? He's just gonna use the tree for cover. Whoop! 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 Okay, back this way. Why are my hits not- what the heck? Well, whatever, he's dead. See what I mean? A lot of my hits are not- That's a different guy. And he didn't move, so the shot didn't even connect. There we go, that shot connected though. Come on. Right- no, he's going over the lava. I thought he was gonna go around. If he went around, I probably would've hit him there. But, he didn't. Okay, I should probably get out of this area, or the same people are gonna keep coming back. To clean me up. Oh, I got it! Oh, there we go. He was low. I didn't even realize it. Well, that worked. Still got it. Got the kill. and we're doing a pretty good job of avoiding the diamond guy. Now I want to regen and do some sword fighting, because one, I am a fan of medieval warfare. Well, I guess if you like bow fighting, it's still medieval war- whatever, man! I don't give a shit. I want to do sword fighting because people are more likely to hackusate you if you are wrecking them with a sword than with a bow. I've done some good bow shots, and there, I have gotten bow hackusations before, but it's hard to. It's really hard to. Oh, I got that shot. I'm not gonna do any more bow. Okay, you know what? I don't have to fight the diamond guy. If he doesn't spot me, he's not gonna bother me. So I figure if I stay far away from him, right? Like you're in a room, and there's a cake right in front of a person on the table, and then there's another cake, and maybe it looks more delicious, but it's three rooms over. I'm just saying, KBVP, people are gonna go for the close cake. They're not going for the far away cake. That was so stupid. Whatever. Don't care. I don't care anymore. Okay, Master K? Master K. Okay. That's Yam. He knows... Yam, I think out of everybody online, is the only one that knows it's me. I just made his fight a little harder for him. Okay, good. We're perfect. Okay, cool. I didn't shoot him. That's why I was holding back. I don't want to... Oh, there's flame arrow. That's probably where the diamond guy is. Those flaming arrows flying out of nothingness. It's probably a diamond dude. Okay, let's eat up now. And who's this over here? That's a samurai guy. I'm going to refight him. Because I did bad earlier with my sword. Oh, he's got speed. Ew. Do you guys notice how he's moving? Like, oh, two bars. That explains it. Because, like, you can see, like, a lot of those times I'm in his face and I'm hitting him, but nothing was happening. So he's on two bars, though, which means he's not exactly in our... See, what happens is if how lag actually works is if you're on two bars, you're actually a time traveler and you're a few seconds behind everybody else in the universe. So you try to hit the person, but they're a couple seconds in the past. Like, you're watching a game with them, or you're watching, like, I don't know, presidential elections. Let's say presidential elections. And, say it's the, you know, say it's the 2008 presidential election. Okay, 2012. And Obama wins. You're like, hey, man. Right after Obama wins, you're like, hey, man. Obama won. Did you see that? And he's like, and the winner's gonna be, hey, did you hear Obama won? You're like, yeah, man. It already happened. Like, oh, well, I got two bars. Oh, that's cool. I understand. Once again, another stupid joke. We were just hitting them out of the ballpark this episode. I still need to get an accusation this episode, actually. The problem is I'm playing carefully and not playing extremely aggressively because I don't want to get my, I don't want to get caught with my pants down. Wait, what the? Whoa, everyone just disappeared. It's like out of a horror movie. What the hell's going on? Oh, a lot of people logged off. Wow. We're like a lower number. There's still enough people to do a video. But we're at a much lower number. There's Douglas Boot. Oh, there's a bunch of people over here. Perfect. Get out of the water. Oh, screw it. I'll just shoot him here then. I said, get out of the water. No, bad. Just out of the water. That's all you had to do. Jerk. Okay. We got... Who's that? I don't know. Shot. Ah, he moved. Shot. I hear someone behind me. I got two shots off though. Where's the guy that was behind me? There he is! Derpy Poo! And he's dead. Let's go see what was in this pile of loot. A lot of good stuff. Let's grab it quickly before I get in trouble. I'm not gonna use it, I'm just gonna take it. So other people can't have it. I saw that sword on the ground over there too, I'm just not gonna bother. Because I don't want to get caught running through my inventory and, you know, getting killed. Because we're having a good run, honestly. Because this is a server where I die a lot on. And I figured, like, before doing this video, I'm like, man, I'm lucky I haven't really died much on this server. I died at the end of the last video, but that was it. And that was a good way to end it. But, like, I'm expecting... Oh, I hate jump crit spammers. Ugh. Especially on this server, because my hit detection is so crappy. How did that not hit him? Get out of here. Annoying. Oh, that guy's dead. Oh, I think a bunch of people are gathering diamond, diamond gear to run around and just farm. It's the same people too. It's always the same people on the server that do it. It's annoying. Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have shot at spawn. Rule is not the spawn camp, and I try to follow that really well, actually. Although, I think some people need to understand that it's not spawn camp. Oh, God, I'm surrounded. Some people need to understand that it's not spawn camping. If, well, he's dead. He's gonna be dead in a second. It's not spawn camping if you're being attacked near spawn and you have to defend yourself, you know what I mean? Oh, he's gonna run that way. Is he gonna, okay, he's going to the forest. Eh. No, not gonna happen. Let's get, oh, leg back. Let's get closer. Let's do a sword fight with him. We'll do a sword fight. If I can, yeah, because we need to do more sword fights. Come on, come on. Oh, he leg back too, perfect. That's even now. Maybe my FOV's off. I'm gonna go take a look. Give me a second, guys. We'll be right back, because I am definitely not strafing the way I should. Okay, I adjusted it slightly, and we're done now. Okay, I'm gonna take a quick look at chat. I don't see anything. Okay, no accusations. Bad day. Bad skill troll. I actually don't think I'm gonna get one either, because I don't know, man. My sword hits are, like, they feel really off. Okay, back off, because there's people over there. And we'll just shoot again. Like, that's all I'm doing. All I'm doing is shooting. Although, if you want really good bow shots for a montage, this will be the episode I can get a bow montage I'll set up for. Go away, Dawn. Yeah, see, I kind of figured out his strafing a bit now, so I know exactly what he's doing. And running and jumping with your sword is not a good strat. Okay, I want to get into a sword fight, so let's do that. I'm going to cross over here and pick off these little jerks. There, finally got one kind of decent crappy combo. Yay! Oh, I'm salty. Okay, Douglas butt? Douglas butt. Is that Douglas butt? That's Douglas's butt. Douglas's butt. We also want to get more kills quickly right now before the, before the diamond geared guys start coming in. That will not be fun for us. Give me 30 rush 30. Yeah, he's done. And that guy's done. That guy got shot. There's a lot of people heading this way, so I'm trying to go over here. This will probably be the death right now. This guy likes to clean up. Okay, back this way, back this way, back this way. Yes, I managed to get myself out of that situation a bit. Oh, look what I just avoided. I don't care. Yeah, I probably would have died in that. I would have died in that dog pile, man. There's no doubt about it. Okay, now I can go in and finish off the winner. Hello. And you're dead. Perfect. Okay, now I need to leave before they all come back. Looking for a round two. So let's go. Whoop, 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 whoop. Whoop, 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 whoop. Jumping under mushrooms. Jumping on mushrooms. That's a Mario reference, by the way, not a drug reference. Okay, thanks. Okay, LSEM, he knows it's me. He's the only one that knows it's me. There we go. Come on, go. Oh my god, go. You little shit. Yeah, stop blocking. Get the hell in there. Jerk. Okay. Wait, why are they calling this person a hacker? He hasn't even PvP'd yet. I'm looking at chat and there's nothing really interesting going on. I hit you two times and you took no damage. Oh, that's not a hack though. He's probably just lagging. Or you're lagging. One of the two. Douglas butt. Douglas butt. Douglas butt. Is that a diamond kid? That's a diamond kid, but he's killable. He's not full diamond in protection 4. So let's get some shots off on him now. He's almost dead. And this will be it. Look at these kids swarming in on the gear that I earned. Get out of here. This one's next. Look at him, he's going right for the ender chest so he can drop it off. What a noob! What a noob! You don't even deserve it! Just die, just die. You don't even, I don't care if you put it away. You just die for that. You don't deserve it. Get out of here. Yum hacks. What the heck, where are my accusations? Whatever, we'll keep going. Let's see. Hello? Hello? Oh, you know what? Sword fights. If I want accusations, I need to sword fight. That's the only way I can really do it. I'm comboing this guy nicely, but there's two people behind me, and yep, expected that to happen. Okay, back off. Take a shot. Take another shot. There we go, got him. And we'll get this one to finish him off so I can get my stuff. Get out of here. There's that combo I was looking for. That's gonna be a hackusation, I guarantee it. Watch it come, it's gonna come in right now. I don't care if I die, I'm reading chat, I wasn't paying attention. Give me my hackusation, please, come on. I GG Tenju in a combo and you say yem hack, so where's my hackusation? Gavin needs to go away though, he really does. Whoop, this way, there we go, perfect. Go away, Gavin. You know what, Gavin, you want this, you can have it. Let's go. Rip. Karamu's right there. If he sees me, I'm dead. Oh, did he shoot at me there? And then I shoot him just so he does see me. You know, just to guarantee it. Okay, someone's shooting at me. Whatever. Take a little bit of time to regen here. Chat. It's so weird how that guy didn't hackusate me, but he hackusated Yem. Because there's nothing better than a straight combo from 10 to 0. So, like, give me hackusation, bro. Please. You're just like some weird kid that just shouts hacks randomly. Okay, what we're gonna do... I'm gonna regen a little bit more. So what I'm gonna do... I'm gonna shoot this guy. Because the guy in the tower is an easy kill. Right? Like this. Yeah, see? That's why I shot the other guy first. Other guy had all the room to move around, but the guy in the tower was pretty much stuck there and was gonna die eventually unless he got down the ladder somehow, which he would not have. Okay, let's get the shots off in here. Ah, kids camping the lava room. Ew. Okay, we're gonna go this way. He's going up the ladder. Nothing I can do then. Alright, we'll go back towards the middle. I'm gonna look for that Minecraft pad guy, because now that I know he's a hackusator, he will be an easy one. Who just used speed near me? Oh, I thought it was a poison potion at first. Okay, this guy right here. He's got speed potion. So he's got that range on me. He's dead. Okay, we're good. Heat this up, and we're cool. Let's see who's over here. Neon Star. Fick of Hacker Hicks! You got me. Okay, let's kill someone plays MC. Shot. Shot. Boom, baby. Doing good. Are you... Is that another one? Now they're all coming in, finally! Are you saying... I can finally make this joke! I've been holding it in for like 20 minutes. Are you saying I should... Fick AF? Perfect. I'm the only one in chat that finds that joke amusing. I don't give a shit. It was good. I'm like, my funny jokes are dad jokes because I'm practically a dad at this age.
You're 28 and play Minecraft? Wow.
Oh, damn. Well, that was lovely. All right, let's find some more hackusations because it's finally happening. And I feel all warm inside. Okay, so we got a bunch of people right here. We got Karamu. I'm gonna back to the side here. I'm gonna weaken a couple of them like this. And like that, and like that. Karamu's dead. Okay, cool. Jump in now. I can jump into this fight. Ooh, speed potion. We got Neon Star, who also has speed potions. I'll just shoot. There we go. Behind me? Yeah, one guy. I got some time to make a shot. There, now I can shoot him. There we go. This might be a hackusation too. I think it's gonna be. This will probably be a hackusation. I shouldn't say that. You never know what people, maybe he's just smart and he knows what's up, so. Not smart and knows what's up, I mean like, he knows the difference. So we'll see if he says anything or not. All right, who did hackusate me so I can keep, Bala's life, Avery is being salty. So the hackusators were, what were their names again? Damn it, I forgot them already. So, jeez, that shows you a lot. Minecraft Opad and Wine Plays MC. Are they both online? Yep, that one's on. And that one's on. Okay, they're both online, cool. Hopefully I can catch them at the end of the video and hopefully they don't log off at some point soon. That'd be great. Okay, there's Yem. There's Mooli. I should have started with swords. I knew it. I should have just stuck with swords. I can make him call me a hacker again. This would be funny. Ow. Ow! Damn, son, is that a power tubo? Shit, I'm in trouble now. Okay, this might be my death, which will be the end of the video death, I guess, but I don't want it to be. I want to keep... It's going to be the end of the video death, isn't it? Eh! Get out. Don't make a peace sign of me! You caused this! Ah, there's another one coming. I'm not ready. I'm not ready! I'm not ready! No, I'm not ready, 30 Rush! I'm not ready to die yet! Ooh, he's... Okay, I got him. Minecraft all bad! Got shot twice! I'm gonna hide behind a tree and eat, because I need to badly. And someone went down the well. Okay, whatever. I need to get out of here, because this is a spawn point. 30 Rush 30 is going this way. And he's dead. Anyone behind me? No. What's that head you got? What's that? What was that in your hand? That looked weird. That looked really weird. Okay, let's continue. I'm gonna find a couple more, maybe one more hacky sitter. I don't know if I'll get it, but I'm gonna get, oh, LZ brother? I'll try him. I'll try him. Whoop! Ah. Someone's behind me. Ugh! It's him. Problem is, when people think you're a hacker, you start getting targeted by them. So I need to move. Go this way. Okay. Go this way. I need to eat too. We'll eat now. We'll eat now. We'll eat now. We'll eat now. Okay, cool. Now let's get this guy. There we go. Feeling a little bit better. That's great. I noticed I leaned to my left, which is away from my microphone every time I'm PvPing with the sword. Not good. I'm gonna have to see how that sounds in editing. Probably not the best. Was that fall damage? That was fall damage. Okay, cool. I need to... I just go. We don't need the regen. There's wine plays. There we go. Okay, hold up. LZ brother and Derpy Poon. And LZ brother and Minecraft O-Pad. It's just a mess. It's a mess. There's... Can you guys move out of the... Every time I go to shoot someone, I just get shot or someone steps in the way. Douglas, get over here, buddy. Oh, Douglas died. Okay, cool. We're gonna jump over and then jump this way and then jump this way and then jump this way and then... Oh, that was a cool little bow spam shot. Wine plays, come over here. Oh, speed potion? Oh, if I killed him, I would've got it. One more. I probably wouldn't have noticed it. Let's be honest. I wouldn't have noticed it. But whatever. It's the thought that counts. I could've got a speed potion if maybe I got lucky and noticed it. What's Yem talking about in chat? I don't know, but shout out to Yemen. So yeah, that's a lot of people. This is why I bow spam on the server a lot, because there's just always people. I'm also probably on a decent kill streak. I wouldn't be surprised. But I should probably just fake if. All right, we're back. I just had to check some computer stuff out. Not to kill the pedal bear, which you guys can thank me later if you are under the age of 18. Derpy Poon! Oh, and your gear got cleared, including that enchanted sword right after you died. That is shit luck, my friends. That is awful luck. Okay, let's do some sword fights. Oh, that's a team though, so maybe not sword fights. No, go away. Okay. I could probably sword fight him now. Yeah, I can. We'll be fine. Hopefully. Oh, good shot. Honestly, good shot. It was like a nice little prediction there that I was gonna be there. Nope, go away. No peace, no friendship. Ooh, Skoska. He's gonna be the next person I kill. People who run are dicks, but you're on a team, so people are gonna run. It doesn't make them a dick, it makes them smart. Okay, Skoska is the guy hacky's hitting, so I want him. That's not gonna happen though, because Caramu's here. Caribou. Mooly, go away. I think I might die here. Who's behind me? Pedal bear. Get away from spawn, get away from spawn. Get away from spawn, get away from spawn. There we go. Who's this? Oh, that's Yem. Okay. That's Yem. Use your head, man. You just looked at him and said that's him. Okay, let's eat up. I want to sword fight, but I haven't died yet, so I'm playing carefully. It's not dying as great, too. There we go. And there we go. Perfect. Well, not perfect, actually. I think I missed my first shot. But whatever. Okay, there's a fight over here. Are they a team? Nope. Okay, we can jump in then. This will be good. Hopefully. Hello. Hello, 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 hello. Hello? Lag? That was weird. You see that? You kind of like froze there. Got confused. Okay. Only missing 3 hearts though. Who else? Someone says 1v1 me in the jungle, and I happen to be in the jungle. So, I might be in the middle of a mess in a second here. Done! Hello! Oh! Oh! The combo! Oh, dude, that combo though. That 35 kill streak though. We're having a good day. We're having a good day. Please hackusate me. Please hackusate me. Please hackusate me. I just want one more. That's all I want. And I would actually like it from that guy too. I actually kind of want that guy to do it, but I don't think he will. Okay, Wyn plays MC. Who? Whoop! He's done. Yep, that's it. Shot, shot, dodge, shot, miss, shot, hit. Anyone behind me? Yes. Shot, hit, shot, hit, shot, hit, shot, hit. Oh my god! Shot, hit, shot, hit. I get those shots every day. And then I miss those shots after I rap about it. I think someone... Do you see that? That arrow bounced off nothing. Hate you, figure of hacker hacks. Lol. Oh boy. Then, Don, come on. You guys love me. I might instigate a accusation by saying that. I might instigate a accusation by saying that. That'd be pretty cool. Please. No? Aw. Don Camillo! He's my friend. Hello. Whoa, 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 whoa. That was weird. Oh, that's even worse. Get out, get out, get out, get out, get out, get out. Oh, now you're in the water. Oh, no, son. Hello. My name is Antonio. Welcome to my pawn shop. By pawn, I mean my pawn shop. Hey. All right, so the people that hackusated me have disappeared, and if there's any awkward cutting in the video, the reason for that is because the video is about 2 hours of raw footage, and I'm gonna have to cut it down a bit to make it, you know, reasonable for the YouTubes. It's a wise decision. So anyways, I can't reveal the true identity to people because there's no hackusators online from what I can see, but for me, from all of you, I want to say this one more time, hackers should fear God. Thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. See you next time. Wait.
Future.
Also, shout out to Yemen. Yay!